First, it was the flooding. Now, the economy. The city of Hamburg learns one of its biggest employers is shutting down. KATV NewsWatch Evans' Hannah Pickett is live with that. Hannah?
Well, residents in Hamburg say it adds insult to injury. 95 workers will be without jobs in October when the ConAgra plant producing microwave popcorn closes its doors. The company says it needed more efficiency and this was an economically viable option.
Residents of Hamburg, Iowa say they've been through enough.
Once they got you down, you're had. They're just going to hit you on the head.
It's been a rough year for everybody in town.
As if record flooding, evacuating parts of the town weren't enough, residents face more economic hardships.
The south and west sides of Hamburg are still suffering with flooding. Now the north and east sides of town are about to take a hit as well. That's where the ConAgra plant's located.
The ConAgra plant producing microwave popcorn shutting down in October. That leaves 95 employees without jobs. The processing and packing center, separate from the microwave plant, employs 45. It will stay open.
So people are going to have to move out. You know, they're going to have to go somewhere where they can find work. They have no choice.
But residents say the impact stretches far beyond the lost jobs.
It's a large blow to the city, and it's one of those things that just doesn't affect the people that are getting, who are losing their jobs. But it's also affecting their families, and it ripples down to their friends, their families.
Some say between the flooding and the microwave plant closure, there may not be much of Hamburg left.
A lot of people will say it's a nail in our coffin. It's not going to be long before the town's gone, which we don't, most of us won't believe that. We're a hearty bunch here. We're going to make things pull through.
Now again, 95 employees in the plant producing microwave popcorn will be laid off. The 45 employees working in the packing and distribution plant, separate from the production plant, will keep their jobs. Reporting live in the Newsplex, Hannah Pickett, KETV, NewsWatch 7.